Good morning, everyone. Kevin here, and I want to welcome you to this Gobbler's Roost adventure. Now, this morning, it's opening day, and we're out at the deer stand, just got settled in. I've already heard some people shooting. There are a lot of hunters out today. It's a really nice day. A little bit cool, no wind. And we're going to hang out down here in the blind and see if we can get a deer. My freezer's empty. If you're interested in seeing what happens, come on along.
He's going down right there. I got him.
I got him. He's down right over there. I'm pretty sure that was that little buck that I missed in the archery season. I saw a deer going up that way. Yeah, I know I shot that. I'm pretty sure it was that same buck that I missed during the archery season. I know I shot him. I saw him go down out there just out of sight. Sitting here, just giving him a little time to expire. And I saw some deer crossing that way. Couldn't tell what they were. But well, let's go down and take a look and recover this deer. I know he's down right out there. Okay. That deer was only about 30, 35 yards away when I shot it. Okay, there's my deconstructed archery blind, and there, you can't see it, that's the original blind where I used to bow hunt out of that blind, but you can't anymore. It's my shotgun blind, and that deer was standing right over, I can see it right now. That deer was standing right here. There's some hair. Oh, slug went right through him. I can see he's bleeding on both sides. That's good. Went over this way. There's a little bit. There's a little bit. Some more hair went through here. Look at that guy. All right, today's my lucky day. Nice little buck. Well, there it is, everybody. This is my opening day buck for 2023. This guy here, I saw him several times during the archery season. I even missed him. He busted me when I was trying to shoot him. But now, it's nice to have some meat in the freezer. I hope you enjoyed this Gobbler's Roost adventure. If you did, please subscribe and please hit the like button. I'm Kevin. Thanks for stopping by.